Premature babies come into this world as fighters. They're fighting just to make it another day. But a new group is making sure they aren't doing it alone.
Friends of Tiny Hearts was started by some parents with some very big hearts. Local 12's Paula Toti is here to show us how they are reaching those in need, one baby at a time. Paula?
Cammy, their pamphlet will tell you that one of the youngest patients in the NICU, or Neonatal Intensive Care Unit at University of Cincinnati Medical Center, was born at 23 weeks and 4 days and is healthy today. That's the kind of hope parents at the NICU need to hear. And behind the statistics, they need to meet others who've been there. Things get easier each day for Sam Crowley and his daughter Susan. At 28 weeks, she's now 11 ounces larger than she was when she was born a month ago at 1 pound.
She's doing remarkably well. Yeah, I mean, look, it's our first rodeo with this, our first time down this road, so it's all brand new every day.
A brand new world with babies born so small, a wedding ring can fit around their arms. Andrea Kimmy knows what Sam and his wife and three other daughters are going through. Her family has been there. Austin, now age 2, was born at 26 weeks.
He's excellent. He's doing fabulous.
Andrea knew what she had to do when she brought Austin home.
As soon as I walked out the door, I knew I had to do something to give back.
She wanted to help the staff and other NICU parents keep helping in the way she had been helped.
If I had questions, they answered everything honestly, but with hope. Other family members that were in the unit, we just kind of stuck together.
Now some of those other families have helped Andrea and others start Friends of Tiny Hearts. Now a little more than a year old, the group has attracted 60 new members in recent months. They're raising money for NICU equipment and research and reaching out.
A lot of them are connecting first through Facebook and then building for that. And then also we started a parent information night. On those evenings, there's a NICU graduate parent who sits with the NICU current parents and staff.
For education, support, and hand-holding for families like the Crowleys so they don't feel alone.
You'd be a little less than honest if you didn't say when you're alone with your thoughts, you think that, you know, things may not go the way you want it to go, and everybody kind of lifts everybody up, you know, all the families together.
Sam feels the same way as Andrea did with Austin.
I think it is almost our mission now to help. Yes, to give back.
Andrea's goal for Tiny Hearts is to grow the group so it can provide more one-on-one support.
I'm very driven to make it happen.
And Andrea is hoping they'll get enough volunteers that they can meet with women even before they give birth and then stay with them through the whole process of getting their baby home. The support group meets the last Thursday of the month at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center. And just to show you with another prop, you saw the wedding ring around the arm. This is a premature baby's diaper.
Oh, my gosh. It would fit a little doll.
That's what I was thinking. A little doll.
I know. Yeah. Look how tiny that is. Okay, so my question is, though, are any parents of these tiny babies eligible for, you know, this kind of help, or do they have to be born at a specific hospital?
No, in fact, the two you saw were born at UC, but anyone is welcome. You've got a premature baby, you need support, you are welcome.
And I'm sure it makes these parents feel better, like they're not alone.
Absolutely.
You know? It's a scary time.
Yeah, and you know, if you've been there, it's so much easier to talk to another person, right? You want to hear from someone who's been there.
I have been there. My 23-year-old was born at 32 weeks, so she was almost 4 pounds, so she was bigger than some of those we saw, but still, it's a scary time.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Thanks for the story, Paula.
Sure.
And if you would like to know more about Friends of Tiny Hearts, we have a link to the group's website. It's local12.com, and it's under the red Get It button. Here